Hello friends, welcome to the official YouTube page of Everest IAS Academy. So today we are going to discuss about the recent press release which came about the status of UPSC prelims 2020 examination. So friends, we all know the exam was going to be conducted on May 31st, 2020. So basically now we know already there is a lockdown which is happening in the country. So the update which the UPSC, which the students are expecting very curiously is whether the examination will happen on May 31st or not. So regarding that only, UPSC has clarified that the crucial decision regarding the postpone of the examination, that is any rescheduling, will be taken only based upon the evolving situation which is happening in the country. So the UPSC is actually thinking only about the lockdown case very seriously, because students from across India, they have to come and write this examination. Friends, if you see, in case of India only, already like many of the states, already Orissa and Telangana, they are in the mindset to extend this lockdown up to June 3rd. So in such a condition, the likelihood of exam to be conducted on May 31st remains very bleak. So UPSC will maximum like think like postponing this examination only, because if you consider the infrastructural problem in transporting the papers and the examination evaluators, the total system itself, it's like they have to update it. If they, so the kind of possibility of conducting this examination on May 31st from now, it looks actually very less only. So that is why actually like even they were in a dilemma today. That's why they actually went for a very crucial meeting today, and in that meeting actually they have taken a decision regarding the UPSC interview process also. Because friends, you know, already there are like around 15 to 20 days actually left out in the UPSC interview process, that is a personality test for last year examination only. So that examination results has to be announced. Once that process is completed only, then they can actually like release, in between only they will release the hall ticket before the results. But the usually the exam will be conducted only after the process is completed. So in such a scenario, so having already like 15 to 20 days as a buffer, friends, even the UPSC is actually thinking about conducting this examination, especially the personality test. In such a scenario only, they will be actually consuming the end of that May month only. So at this stage only, the examination has to be postponed only, and there is no other possible way also. So basically friends, that is why actually like they are also thinking about actually like they also have some other ideas regarding this also, like they can actually go for expanding the number of boards usually sit per day. So in such a case, like if they go for involving more workmans, like more persons are like called for conducting the interview, like doubling the number of boards. Usually if you see friends, there are usually 6 to 7 boards only will be sitting in the UPSC every day, morning and evening session. Suppose if they are doubling this, the total number of interview boards, means in such a scenario, they can actually complete this interview process well ahead of time, and they still go ahead and conduct the examination on May 31st. But there are some other problems which UPSC itself is actually telling, because what they are saying is that the social distancing norms has to be actually followed even while conducting the interview. And if you see friends, inside the interview board only, the interview, especially the interview hall in which the personality test is conducted, so basically the spacing for them is actually like the ideal space situation will be actually placed, because there are actually five persons who will be interviewing a personality candidate. So when the test is conducted, so at the time the chairman will be sitting just opposite, and every set there will be actually two persons. So this is the spacing. But if you see friends, the persons who are sitting very nearby, there the social distancing norms are all very difficult to follow. And in addition to that friends, the persons who are coming and attending especially the interview, if some of the interview persons who might have got coronavirus, means UPSC has to consider that also. In such a scenario also, they cannot eliminate the candidate, they have to give chance to that candidate to appear for the personality test. So by all this likelihood, if you see, the interview itself to be like completed by the end of May month is actually like not at all possible. So examination, there is a maximum 90% chance for this examination from now to get postponed. So suppose if they are thinking about postponing this examination, they are saying the only like situation they will assess is the ground realities, how it is evolving in India. Suppose through the phased lockdowns also they are releasing also, there will be some areas which will be acting as hotspots in India, where there will be a total seal down, except essentials, persons cannot move in and move out of that particular area in a district only. In such likelihood also, it is very difficult for that particular candidate from that area to come and attend the UPSC preliminary examination, which is usually located in the metro cities of the India only. So in such a scenario also, it is actually like very difficult to conduct this examination. Hence actually like we can minimum expect like the exam to be conducted in the month of July end or August first week only. So this is the maximum chance for this now, for this year candidates who are preparing for this examination. సో కీప్ యాక్చువల్లీ ప్రిపేరింగ్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్ ఆల్సో నౌ డోంట్ టేక్ ఎనీ యాక్చువల్లీ లైక్ రిలాక్సేషన్ బికాస్ ఎనీ హౌ యూ ఆర్ యాక్చువల్లీ లైక్ ప్రిపేరింగ్ నౌ అనే ఫుల్ మోడ్ ఓన్లీ అండ్ ఇన్ అడిషన్ యూ ఆర్ యాక్చువల్లీ గోయింగ్ టు గెట్ సమ్ బఫర్ అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ టైమ్ ఫర్ ద ప్రిపరేషన్ సో కైండ్లీ గో అండ్ రివైజ్ ఆన్ ద ఎన్సీఆర్టీస్ అండ్ బేసిక్స్ అండ్ కీప్ యువర్ ప్రిపరేషన్ అండ్ ప్రాక్టీస్ మెనీ టైమ్స్ ఆల్సో సో దట్ యూ క్యాన్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఈజీలీ క్లియర్ దిస్ ఎగ్జామినేషన్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫ్రెండ్స్.